About 7 minutes left in the match. Dragged down again by the Highlanders. An opportunity for them to add to the 7 tries they've already put together for this afternoon. Now McCormick for Brown. Alatini. Up core, Brian Lima, who's the replacement for Jeff Wilson. McCormick tries to bring it under control. Flipped on beautifully. Oh, that's magnificent. Ropati is in.
That was just pure class by them. Pure class by the backs.
Outstanding try by the Highlanders. Their 8th of the afternoon. Just have a look at this for class. It was like a hot spud. They had to get rid of it. And they just kept on shoveling it on. And in the finish, Romi Ropati in the corner. Lovely touch from Alatini to finish it.
Beautiful back flick by Pete Alatini there.